This Ohio State QB had the most ruthless blowout in football history. The craziest part, though, it happened in a children's hospital. The Buckeyes were on a team visit when one of the kids asked for a game of NCAA, and that's when Cardale Jones dropped 14 touchdowns on his head.